Kuan Chung-ming, who received Ministry of Education's approval to serve as National Taiwan University's president just yesterday, has been caught up in another scandal. Local media report that Kuan, while serving in various government posts during the Ma administration, had broken the law by taking on a side job. The Control Yuan says it won't rule out the possibility of impeaching NTU's president-elect.
It was like carrying a cross to your crucifixion. At the time, I thought, if someone needs to bear this cross, let it be me.
As Yeh spoke about his decision to approve NTU's controversial pick for president, a new controversy was brewing over the same person. This time, Kuan Chung-ming stood accused of holding a side job while serving in public office. A newspaper said it had received a tip about Kuan, accusing him of authoring columns under a pen name when he served as minister without portfolio, head of the Economic Planning and Development Council, and head of the National Development Council. The columns had allegedly earned him millions in income at a rate of 600,000 NT a year. In response, Kuan's legal team released a statement confirming that Kuan had written the columns, but that his freelance earnings were reported in full compliance with tax laws. Meanwhile, the Control Yuan said it won't rule out the possibility of impeachment, as Kuan may have broken the rule that government officials cannot conduct a side business.
He may have been engaged in a model of collaboration. If that's the case, he wasn't simply a public servant sending in an opinion. His writing would be considered a part-time job because there was a fixed stream of income.
Right after a scandal over NTU selection process, Kuan is grappling with a fresh charge. In a statement, the University Student Congress called on the Executive Yuan to overturn the Ministry of Education's illegal confirmation.